A couple of years ago, Manchester was involved with a number of other European cities, particularly Stavanger and Eindhoven, in a bid to the European Commission for Horizon 2020 funding to pilot new ways of using smart city technologies.
So Manchester's working across three themes: energy, data and mobility. All of those are focused in the Oxford Road corridor.
It's an area where we have about 70,000 students and over 63,000 people working in this area, many of them in knowledge intensive sectors.
Tens of thousands of vehicles go down every day, and the only way we can accommodate that in a sustainable way whilst also reducing our emissions is by getting more people to use sustainable modes of transport.
The Triangulum package for us has meant that we can purchase two 100% electric Nissan Leafs, and we've also bought two charging points. Any business journeys that they need to do, they can now do them in our 100% electric cars.
I go to a lot of schools within the Northwest, so I do use the car for a lot of those trips. Yeah, it's great. So for our department, it's saved us loads of money on taxis. Obviously, Manchester Met is a green university, so we want to promote that as much as we can.
We've utilised some of the cargo bikes that have been purchased as well as part of the Triangulum funding, mainly again for mail services.
The first thing for me is faster. You don't need to use the van because the petrol, and you can save money as well. It's necessary for the environment, no pollution sake, and it's really healthy for the people who use as well. I think you have everything in an electric bike.
Triangulum funding has been used to fast track the transfer of diesel vans to electric. So we've been able to cut our emissions and pollution and reduce our scope 1 carbon emissions.
So obviously we use these vans on a daily basis, and for the actual journeys we do, they're absolutely perfect because we do a lot of stop start driving. We don't do a massive amount of miles a day. So ideal, absolutely ideal.
We're working with local SMEs, local small businesses, to introduce the idea of a cargo bike and how it could help their business.
The Old Abbey Tap House is based in Manchester Science Park, and we really want to be an urban experimentation site for academics to come and test out research. And part of our business is we have a pizza delivery service, and we've been given one of the bikes, electric bikes, to try out for that, and it's been amazing. So being part of the Triangulum project, we help the university by using the bike and gathering data for them, and it helps our business grow by having the bike, and we're doing something better for the community by using sustainable transport.
Projects like Triangulum, they bring a resource to this city and the other partners, but there are also cities elsewhere in Europe that are doing things that we've not thought of yet. There is that ability to learn from each other, and by being one of the leaders within the Triangulum project, it also enables us to be able to provide support to other cities around Europe, the follower cities that are part of this project.